When you forgot your Windows login password, you may want to ask that is there a default Windows password to unlock my computer? Unfortunately, there is no real default administrator password, but don't worry, today we will show you two methods to reset Windows password. If your computer is still accessible, you can reset your login password with command prompt. Press Windows and R keys, type CMD and press Enter. Type the command net user, your username and your new password. Press Enter to run the command. When it shows the command completed successfully, it means that you can use your new password. When you are locked out, you can reset login password with PassFab 4 Win key. Install this software on another computer. Insert a USB. Select the USB and click Next to burn it. Plug in the burned USB to your locked laptop. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Boot from the USB. You can see PassFab 4 Win key here. Select your operating system. Choose your locked account and click Reset Account Password. Press Next and enter a new password in the box. Click Reset. Once done, reboot the computer. Then log in with your new password.